John, what is your favorite genre of writing?
Fiction. Like, I don't know, anything fiction. I don't really like nonfiction writing at all, so.
What do you usually do to get yourself, like, in a good writing mode?
I don't really do that much. I just kind of start, like, writing. I just think of what I'm going to write and then just start going. I don't really need, like, an atmosphere or anything. Just a computer or some paper, whatever.
Do you prefer quiet or...
Yeah, definitely.
It's got to be quiet.
Yeah.
Day, night.
I usually work better at night, actually. Like, I don't know, but I can't really write during the day. I'm just unfocused.
And what about you, Jordan? What's your favorite type of writing?
Well, I like to write opinion essays, and I like to read fiction essays. And I like to write about opinion essays, because then most of it's just my opinion. So it's really easy to write and get what I want down.
John, where is the area you think you need to improve your writing the most?
Being more concise. Like, I really, Claire's told me this a bunch, but whenever I write, like, really long sentences, and like that, I have a hard time across sometimes, so I just need to work on being more concise, really.
How about you, Jordan?
I'm redundant. I like to say stuff over and over to make my point, and Clary's told me that a lot, but I don't like to listen.
So, what do you guys like or dislike about peer editing?
I don't know, I just feel like I haven't gotten to the point, like, sometimes, I just feel like I'm not, like, good enough friends with somebody to start, like, talking about, like, what they're writing about, like, especially with, like, personal essays that we wrote last semester, like, they were writing about, like, personal experiences, and I just didn't feel comfortable, like, telling them, like, if it was good or bad or not, so.
When you have to do peer editing, what's your favorite way of doing it, too, like, working in large groups or one-on-one situations like this?
I really like, one-on-one groups more. Large groups, I just feel like I really get anything done.
Yeah, I feel like in larger groups, to edit all of them, that you don't really spend as much time on just the one paper.
Dana, how do you best prepare for writing? Is there a certain mood you need to be in or a certain environment?
Well, it really doesn't matter what environment we're in. But like Franchise said, she can sit at the computer and type. I cannot. Like, anybody who knows me, I have to write it down. I have to pre-write, then I have to edit it myself, then I have to get somebody else to edit it. So I have to pre-write. I can't just sit there and think.
Do you prefer day or night, or anything like that?
Night.
Yeah, it has to be night. It's when it's less going on. And you can just sit there and brainstorm and not be bothered.
Do you have any superstitions about writing? Any things you have to do, rituals, any of that kind of stuff to get into the mood?
I have to have my highlighters, my dictionary, my post-its, everything. Extra paper.
Yeah. Have a little scratch paper. I'm always at the computer. I'm like a technology geek or something.
Franchon, what do you feel your like biggest strength as a writer is?
Expressing how I feel. Like, I can just put my feelings in there without feeling bad about what I said.
What about you, Dana?
I think editing and revising, because I think, like, I start off with ideas, but they get better and better and better after I go in and cut out the unneeded stuff and put in more information and elaborate. So editing, my best.
And what do you both feel like is the biggest thing you've learned from Clary's class this semester?
Oh, I love Clary. The best thing is expressing your opinions without worrying about the criticism for everybody else. Like, stand up for what you think. And oh, and also, don't put "I think" when you're writing, and just say it. Like, that's the biggest thing.
If there was anything that you could have to become a better writer, or anything that could help you to become a better writer, what would it be?
My own personal peer editor. I'm serious, because, like, half the time, I think it's just better if it's, like, more than one idea coming together. And I think it just comes out better.
Do you guys prefer peer editing?
Yes. It's a big help. Because the last paper, I had, like, no clue what to do. And being that we have the blog, and two or three people were, like, just throwing ideas. And I was like, oh, okay, I can use that. So it helps a lot.
Your favorite kind of writing?
My favorite kind of writing, I like writing essays, remembering and reflecting. We did an essay on that in our class. last semester. I don't like research writing. I hate it, actually. I find it hard to, like, find good outside sources and use them and really... I like to write about how I feel about things. Not necessarily my emotions about it, because I know that you shouldn't necessarily involve such things in your writing, because really nobody cares how something makes you feel, maybe. But I like discovering my ideas about things through writing the essays.
And do you feel that as you discover these things through your essays, that it would be beneficial to work in groups and share your ideas with them, or do you like working by yourself?
I like working in groups. I like hearing what other people have to say. I use a lot of peer editing and their ideas, then I incorporate them in my essay, because it's good, because I like having multiple ideas to work with, so that my essay isn't biased. I like having lots of things to work with.
What do you feel your biggest concern is as a writer? What do you want to improve on the most?
I really need to improve on procrastination. I don't know exactly how, but I will go down to sit and write, and I sit at the computer and I stare at it and I don't do anything, which is where I am right now with what I'm writing with now. But
So you like to work under pressure then?
Yes, I can work really well under pressure. I usually do things last minute, but what I do turns out really great.
Do you have a specific writing process, or do you just kind of sit down and start writing?
Yeah, I don't make an outline of what I'm going to write ever. I just write to whatever comes to my mind, and then I go back and I look and I see. Sometimes my opinions change, so within drafts, so I redo that, but I never make an outline. I just write how it comes.